He was asked by members of both sides of the aisle what his role was in the firing of Jim Comey, what his recollection was of events that Jim Comey last week said transpired between himself and the president and himself and Sessions. And then for his a more detailed rendition of what the terms of his recusal are from any probes of the DOJ that involved the Trump campaign. He was sometimes aided in these questions in giving answers by his Republican colleagues, because, I mean, he's a former senator, so a lot of these people are his friends, and he was more challenged by Democrats. It depends on which side of the aisle you were on, whether you think that this was a good day for Sessions or a bad day for Sessions, because certainly he said very emphatically that he does not remember having any additional contacts with the Russian ambassador or any other Russian officials, that he does not think that anything that was the content of the conversations that he did disclose was problematic. He reiterated, he went back to that confirmation hearing from January, said, I did not lie. Any sort of supposition that I was not telling the truth is completely unfair. And he lost his temper at one point, in fact, where he, you know, bellowed at Senator Wyden, who was pushing him very hard in a certain line of questioning. But from the other side, Democrats kept hearing that Sessions was refusing to answer certain questions without really giving a legal justification for why, and that his account of certain events did not completely jive with Comey's, that he was actually saying that people discussed Comey's behavior in the Clinton email probe, and he gave certain answers there that didn't sit well with Democrats. And then there was also this theme that every time he answered a question about his contacts with Russia, there was a caveat. He kept saying, I don't remember, I do not recall, I don't have any recollection of that. I've racked my brain trying to think of something, but I can't actually recall anything. And once, when Senator Harris was questioning him, he said, look, if I don't give you these caveats, you'll accuse me later of being a liar, which is certainly a denial, but it's a denial that leaves a little door open for things potentially coming up down the line.